Children must, with your help, experience the sweetness of the forgiveness of all their sins. Most children are legalists to the core. They only think in terms of what they've done wrong and if they can do enough right to fix it. And we just gotta break that thing. And you break it with the cross and you just keep hammering away and He died for you, He died for you. And the only hope you have with Him is trust Him, trust Him, trust Him. You can't do enough good things to get Him to like you. He likes you because of Jesus. Hide in Jesus. The human heart doesn't want that. Little children don't get that. They are legalists to the max. And when parents turn instruction in the Lord into teaching the do's and don'ts and smack when they don't, this is not helping. You got to do that, but it's all got to be inside the gospel bubble. It's got to be inside the blood. It's got to be inside the righteousness of a Christ who saves another way. And little children don't get this easily. Because adults don't get it easily. You've got to preach justification by faith over and over and over again. But this is our calling. So the fourth thing is forgiveness. Sweet experience of forgiveness. To deal with your heart. The child's heart. Do you feel forgiven from daddy's criticism? Do you feel forgiven for the horrible thing you said to mom yesterday? Do you feel forgiven? And if they don't, then deal with it. Go deep with this. Until they know the blood cleanses from all unrighteousness.